promise. I was at the movies. I must have thrown out my ticket.
You are really pathetic, Michael. Pathetic.
Yep.
Excuse me, sir. Can I talk to you for a second?
The fuck are you talking about?
I am talking about a hotline straight to heaven
that this state makes illegal.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
I don't give a fuck about reefer.
No, they rigged the vote. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
It's democracy at work, amigo.
Democracy can suck my fatty. Democracy only works when it lets intelligent people do what they want. This is tyranny by morons.
Yeah, well, I got things to take care of in a little place called reality.
You want a drag?
Nah, I'm not a drug guy.
This isn't bushweed. This is mana. I grow it myself. No paranoia, no weirdness. A passport to nirvana.
Fuck, give me this.
Yeah, here, you'll hardly feel it. Yeah, I smoke all day, and I'm fine. It's a pure, mellow high. But I do get concerned about the monsters. Yeah. I mean,
I'm sure they're nothing serious, but, I never let them get too near.
Oh! The fuck! Left!
Never again! yet? Any more of you freaks out there?
And after that, you see, the liquor companies push for continued prohibition, which is complete insanity. So I take it I can count on your support.
The fuck just happened?
What are you talking about? We discussed globalization, the state.
Stay the fuck away from me.
But it's a good cause. Please, it's medicinal. I have a card.
They rigged the vote. 95.7% of people voted in favor. I saw the ballots. It's a lie.
Hey, stop being an